published 1331 EDT, the 13th of September 2017, updated 1339 EDT, the 13th of September 2017. Everton manager Ronald Koeman has urged his players to provide a reaction to consecutive Premier League defeats by making the perfect start to the Europa League proper against Atalanta. The Blues began the season brightly with victory over Stoke and a very creditable draw at Manchester City in between qualifying for the group stages with aggregate wins over Rosenborg and Hajduk Split. But defeats by Chelsea and Tottenham have brought into question the club's failure to land a replacement for Romelu Lukaku, and Koeman is determined to get back on track at the Mapei Stadium. Everton manager Ronald Koeman has called on his players to create more productivity. Koeman says he has the same squad to choose from as against Tottenham last weekend. Koeman said, "We will try to dominate, we will try to play football. Our style, our intention is to play offensive, create chances to score, and stop the strengths of Atalanta. I take this competition seriously, which we have shown already. It will be no different tomorrow. Like always, we will start with a strong team, and after last weekend, we need to react. From my experience, it is not about the name of the Italian team. They are all difficult to beat, and I have a lot of respect for Atalanta and what they achieved last season. It will be a difficult game. Rooney has travelled and he is part of the squad for tomorrow. We have the same players available from last week. James McCarthy is maybe available for next week." Koeman says his side will look to take the game to Atalanta at the Mapei Stadium on Thursday. Davy Klaas and Wright joined Koeman on the eve of the Europa League group stage clash. Koeman was joined in the press conference by midfielder Davy Klaas, who is expected to be involved despite being withdrawn at halftime in the 30 defeat by Spurs, having missed the international break for Holland with a foot injury. The midfielder reached the Europa League final last season with Ajax, and he is keen to progress far in this year's competition, starting with a positive result in Italy. He admits it has taken him some time to adjust to the rigours of the Premier League, saying English football is a different way of playing. "That's what I wanted. It's something bigger and I'm enjoying it." Klaassen is keen to go one better by lifting the trophy, having finished runner-up last season. Wayne Rooney travelled with the Everton squad through John Lennon Airport on Wednesday. Rooney won the Europa League last season with Manchester United after they beat Ajax 20. "Of course our last result wasn't what we wanted, but we are ready for tomorrow and I'm confident we can have a really good season. I like the club, I like the life, and my teammates have made me feel really welcome. I need to improve, we need to improve, but we'll be there this season. I didn't talk to Wayne about last year's final because I don't want to. We had a difficult start at Ajax last year, but we picked it up and I'm confident we will do the same here. We have a really good squad and we can have a good season. I didn't need to lose in the final last year to be hungry to win at Everton. You always have to be hungry. It's important to start the group stage with a win because that gives you confidence and some space.